This is Video on Trial. So 90s. The show that will never rest until all music videos are brought to justice. Sitting on this week's jury, Boomer Phillips, Y2K Repairman, Dini DeMakos, Rap Rocker, Andrew Johnston, Pager Salesman, Sarah Hennessy, Raver, Eddie Delasiepe, Prop Comic. The accused are Puff Daddy featuring Mace, Been Around the World.
Nice name. Why don't you change it like 5 times?
Limp Bizkit featuring Method Man and Together Now.
Hey, face, you got about 2 years left of this whole musical career, so let's get a move on, all right?
Green Day, When I Come Around.
If your idea of a good time is watching a bunch of grunge rockers walking around aimlessly, this is the video for you.
Jay-Z, Who You With.
You know what? After all these years, Jay-Z is still talking about the issues. Money, clothes, and hoes.
Madonna, Erotica.
I should probably be taking notes.
First on the docket, Puff Daddy's Been Around the World.
It's me, Puff Daddy.
This video is charged with dancing too much. The jury will note Puff Daddy is hella not cool.
Our next video is Puffy D with Been Around the World. I mean, Puff Daddy. I don't know, he's new.
Puff Daddy. Nice name. Why don't you change it like 5 times?
You suck then and you suck now. This is when his name was Puff Daddy. After Sean Combs, before P. Diddy. And what was the other one? Just Diddy? Was it Diddy?
But it's like it's so. Nice private jet, loser. So 90s.
Did a dove just float out of that limo? You know what that means? That car is magical. And full of bird shit.
Now, I think they cut out the scene right before this with the bird was flying around the car and shitting all over him. That's probably why he wears a white suit, because you can't see the bird shit.
Nice spurs on the back of your shoe. What are you gonna do? Go wandering into a saloon and belly up to the bar and then order a drink and XXX will be on the bottle? You're not in the old west. You're on a private jet, loser.
I wonder what the pilot's thinking. Hi, welcome to our airlines here, and enjoy the flight. And this goes out to Puffy and Mace. If you keep rapping, I'm gonna crash in a mountain.
Of course they didn't notice Wyclef sneak out of the cockpit. They were too busy lip-syncing to the camera. Let that be a lesson to you. Always keep your eyes on the cockpit.
Why don't we try this today and drop off Puff Daddy and Mace in the middle of Iraq?
Because if you were to drop out of a plane into like a foreign country and all people with guns were around you and you're like, you don't think I know anybody? I'm pretty sure you wouldn't end up on at a sweet jam. I'm pretty sure you'd be like beat up and left for dead.
Is that J-Lo in this video? You know, there's only one way to tell. Make her turn around and let me smell her ass.
Oh my God, it's J-Lo. What's she doing these days? Oh yeah, she's dating a rat king. She's all like, and he's all like,
I wonder what J-Lo's thinking right now. Oh my God, that's the guy I'm gonna date. Until he shoots someone in a nightclub, and then I'll dump him.
That guy was like trying to G her drink? Is that the big thing in this video? And then Puff Daddy stopped it and then began to twirl after? Well done.
That didn't look like poison. That just looked like more wine. I don't think he was trying to poison her. I think he was just topping off her drink.
Wyclef has obviously never a girl. You have to wait until she goes to the washroom before you pour it in the drink. You don't just pour it in the drink while she's there. You're gonna get caught.
My verdict for this video is twirly whirly, Puff Daddy, you little girly.
I sent you to go back to Iraq and really try to sell those sweatsuits.
I give this video an Oscar in every eligible category based completely on Jennifer Lopez's acting. That was amazing.
I sentence Puffy and Mace to stay in the 90s and in the desert where your music is appreciated.
I sentence Puff Daddy to date Jennifer Lopez and maybe take her out to a nightclub one night where shots will be fired, and then hide the gun in your glove compartment and blame it on your driver, because that's what a real OG would do.
Puff Daddy, sentenced to have a dance-off with J-Lo and don't stop, like, ever. Second on the...